if you don't want to talk about it, do you want to tell me why do you need to seek refuge from sex or from semen?
What?
Why do you need to seek refuge from sex?
From sex?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
So there is a hadith. Uh-huh. I'm trying to make sense of this hadith, okay? It is asking people to seek refuge from semen. I come to the Prophet and said, O Messenger of Allah, teach me a way of seeking.
Where is the Arabic type of hadith?
This is the Arabic, sir.
Can I read it?
Yeah, so you read Arabic, I read English, okay? Or you read loud and then explain to us. Ready?
This translation is wrong.
Yeah, this translation is wrong.
Okay.
Yeah,
so you read the Arabic, you haven't even checked the translation. Tell me what the Arabic
yeah,
says.
Yeah, because you mention it with the six, it's not, okay, it doesn't have any relation with six.
Tell me what the Arabic says. Translate it to me word by word.
Can I talk on this one?
Okay. Yeah, just, if you translate it word by word.
No, I don't want to start from here. It doesn't matter here. No, I will start from this one.
Yeah, what
he
does
said,
it say?
God, I will say, forget about that. Sama
no,
is
just read it all of it.
Sama'i is hearing. Basari is my eyes. And lisani is my tongue. Qalbi is my heart. And sharamin is myself. It's not
yourself.
About sex.
Are you
yeah,
sure?
It's myself. Yeah. It's nothing about self.
Can you use the dictionary and then show me that,
of
please?
Of course.
I read the English translation. I read the English translation for you. And say, oh Allah, indeed, I seek refuge in you from the evil of my hearing,
sight,
and evil of my tongue, and evil of my heart, and evil of my semen.
No.
So,
this is
actually
wrong.
Arabic is Arabic is supposed to be saying sex, but anyway, so we see what it says.
Well, let's just translate semen in Arabic.
No, you just find this for me. Find this for me with the translation that, as you said, in myself.
Of course.
Because
of course.
You are Muslim, I guess.
It doesn't matter who I am.
Okay. I'll tell you are not Muslim. This gentleman is Muslim, okay? So this has been translated. Arabic is on one side, English is on another side, and it has been translated by Muslims. So Muslims translated this as, I seek refuge from my semen. So therefore, you are making a claim. It doesn't mean that. Please provide some translation for me that we can see. It says my soul, myself.
I'm trying to write something to get that translation.
That's fine. It is strange that people are seeking refuge in Allah from their hearing, from their sight, from their tongue, from their heart, and from their semen. I'm just trying to figure out what is happening.
If anything happens, say.
This gentleman is telling me Arabic is being translated by Muslims wrongly, so he's gonna check it for me.
The Google Translate is not showing anything properly, but as I know that translation from my own purpose, as I am an Arab,
okay.
This one, the translation of it, is wrong.
So, for you, the word is supposed to be saying my soul, myself.
It's myself.
Okay.
Because it makes sense. No one gonna make, please forgive me from my cum.
Okay, so, would you identify yourself as someone who studied the language and qualified for it?
I just understand myself that someone, I understand Arabic.
Okay.
This is the only
so,
thing.
So, I guess Daruslam, who has been translated by Muslim scholars, who translated this hadith, what Tirmidhi is saying, when they translated, this is copy and paste from sunnah.com, when
from
by Muslims, when they translate it, as they translate it, it's my semen, and then you've got other translation where it says from my sexual intercourse. So I'm just trying to figure out what
sorry,
it says.
But it doesn't make any sense. No one say, please save me from my sexual life. It doesn't
I'm,
make
I'm
sense.
I'm sorry if the hadith and what Muhammad is saying doesn't
this
make sense.
This is what Muhammad said. This
Muhammad
is
saying.
Else.
No, Muhammad is saying. Is I come ben to Prophet. Muhammad. I come to Prophet and said, O Messenger of Allah, teach me the way of seeking refuge so that I may seek refuge by it. He said, Muhammad is saying here, okay, because he come to the Prophet, and then now Muhammad is speaking. Muhammad said, so he took my hand and said, say, O Allah, indeed, I seek refuge in you from the evil of my hearing and from the evil of my sight and from the evil of my tongue and from the evil of my heart and the evil of my semen.
This is not right. It so doesn't make any sense anymore.
Muhammad doesn't make sense?
It's not that. It's not
that's the metaphor for his sons.
It's not this one doesn't make sense. The translation doesn't make any sense. Muhammad doesn't say semen in English. It doesn't make any sense.
So why did they translate it as the semen? Can you find the word for me and then tell me?
I was trying. Google yeah. Translate was not saying this one.
You should be able to go to the lexicon.
شر مني من شر مني it means like myself من شر نفسي that's what I'm trying to say to her because the semen doesn't make any sense.
It says well till me it has been translated as my semen.
No. You need to know first who translate that.
Farjo me my dick. Zebbi me my dick. Can you hear Zebbi when you read it? This is the right translation for what you're trying to say. No.
I am not trying to say anything. I am all asking if someone can translate me what Muhammad. Someone can explain it to me what Muhammad is saying. Muhammad is asked. Muhammad is telling.
Arabic is so old language, so beautiful language.
I didn't translate it. Muslims already translated.
Yeah, so beautiful.
Muslims translated.
So old.
Muslims translated.
Tell me who one of oldest language on earth.
This is also in the Jerusalem translation, translated by Muhsin Khan.
Yeah.
Muhsin Khan, do you know what is Muhsin Khan? Who is Muhsin Khan?
I don't know. It doesn't make. I don't care about.
So it has been translated by Muslims for Muslims.
Can you show it to me online, please?
Yes, I'll show you online. So go to the website called sunnah.com. That's.
Can you do it? I'm gonna go there.
Yeah. But the website I'm going to go is. Written by Muslims for Muslims, okay? Sunnah.com.
Man, this woman is not serious, man. She's doing that to sell it to the Christian.
No,
feeling.
It doesn't.
She's blaming the Christian feeling a lot. We love Christians. We love Jesus. We love them. But you preaching hate to us. We love you, Christian, but you and there, you just making money by attacking us. You and there, that's
have
it.
You
and there, you making money by attacking Muslims.
You
trying to be a mate like you defending Christianity from us. We love Christianity. All the Muslims, they love Christian, Oksim Billah. You preaching hate. You putting the British people in danger. Your videos are translated around the world. And your videos are putting the British people in danger. Listen to what I'm saying. This woman is selling the videos, living in the nation. We love the Christian who is selling their videos too. You trying to make us like you're attacking us. You are a terrorist. You come every week.
I am not Muhammad.
You are a terrorist.
You are a terrorist.
You are attacking us.
Allah is a terrorist. His angels are terrorists. Muhammad is terrorist. I am not.
Because
go to the police. Go to the police.
There's so many Muslims around the world that are depressed and distressed because of you. You causing us depression. You are terrorists terrorizing our beliefs.
I am causing them depression.
And anyone supporting you is supporting a terrorist.
Your religion.
The people who's funding you are funding a terrorist. We love you. We love the Christian. But these people are preaching hate to us.
I love your shame right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a terrorist really woman. If a terrorist is Muslim, I would talk him to the same.
I am not Muhammad. I am not his angels. Allah is a terrorist. Muhammad is a terrorist. And his angels are terrorists.
That's what you
own.
You're not preaching anything about Christianity, Hartoon. You're making money by from Christianity. That's what you're all about. 10 grand is from Islam. Donations everywhere. That's it. No one is attacking you, Hatun.
So
you are attacking the Muslim every Sunday, Hatun.
A Muslim website? Okay.
Sorry?
So,
why is the police didn't catch him?
In here, you've got Arabic is here. Okay.
Imagine a man stabbed a woman in center London. And the police didn't caught him. Think about that. A man stabbed a woman in center London. And no arrest happened. It's all staged. All
I'm sorry, you make Islam look
bad. That's
it. Can you believe it? Someone stabbed a woman in center London. And no one can arrest him till this day. Can you believe it? Between hundreds of cameras. It's all to make Islam look bad.
Islam is already bad.
If he was a Muslim, he would
be arrested. Because Allah is bad.
If a Muslim did something bad,
he is not good at all.
But because he is not a Muslim, you don't want to expose yourself. You staged the Hartoon. You staged the first Islam.
No
you staged everything for money, Hartoon.
I just want to hear what you said. I'm sorry, I couldn't
hear. I have evidence on that.
No evidence, bro.
The first man who slapped him, she didn't want to bring the charge.
She didn't want to bring the charge on him. Well.
Then the police told her, we're going to ban you if you didn't bring the charge.
You are such a coward.
That's when she pressed
it.
No, I'm not going to wait, Captain Shotfire, because I'm saying the truth. You're making money. You are a terrorist who's terrorizing the Muslims there.
Yeah.
You are a terrorist.
I am making so much money that I become homeless.
Yeah.
I am making so much money that I am going out sometimes without food. I'm making so much money.
You're working with the police and you stage there.
Bottom line is
the police is helping you and you stage there. Can you believe a man stabbed a woman in center London, in London, between hundreds of cameras, in center London, in the daylight, and no arrest happened? But they want to call it a Muslim. Arrest him first and say he is a Muslim. Find him first.
Why don't you go to the Imam Ali Mosque and then ask them? Why don't you go to the Mohammed Modi and Shamsi and then ask them? Why don't you go to Mohammed Hijab, Mansour Hashim and Ali Dawa and then ask them? Why don't you go to the police and then ask them?
You are a terrorist.
I am not Allah.
You are a terrorist.
I am not Allah.
If a Muslim attacking Christianity like you, he's a terrorist. If a Muslim every Sunday coming to attack Christianity like you, he's an extreme Muslim and he's a terrorist. And you are a terrorist. Sorry, you can be terrorist by your tongue, you can be terrorist by knife, you can be terrorist by so many ways. This woman is making us uncomfortable, is scaring us, calling us pedophiles, following pedophiles.
I am the one who scares them.
You are a terrorist.
I am the one who scares you.
You are a terrorist.
I am the one who scares you.
You are a terrorist to Allah. The Muslim don't do what you're doing. The Muslim have respect to Jesus. We love him.
Really?
You don't represent the Christian to us.
Did you see the Muslim
we
shout
saw real
FG
Christian.
Last week?
I grew
Did
up with three Christians. I grew up with Christian,
Did you see
brother.
The
I grew up with Christian.
I saw the
Remember, when your Lord inspires to the angels, I am with you. So strength those who believe. I will cast terror into the hearts of disbelievers and strike them upon the necks and strike them every fingertips. Allah and angels, according to Surah 8, verse 12, are terrorists. Not me. I don't look like Allah. I've got two shins. I've got left and right arms. Do I look like Allah? Very bad eyesight.
See, that's Jesus cursing you.
Yeah, we love them. Every single is there in Egypt.
I just want you to tell me what did you answer?
All the churches did today for 1,000 years preserved by Muslims.
It's because kind of those things are normal.
No, man.
What I'm saying is, all the thing is, it doesn't matter what it shows here. This one, the translation.
All the Muslims should boycott her. No Muslim should debate this woman. She is making money by debating Muslims. This woman, she will never change. She will never be a Muslim.
No
point from debating her.
Mr. Policeman, my freedom of speech is being taken away.
All the Muslims should avoid debating this woman.
Mr. Policeman, my freedom of speech is being taken away. And I am stressed and harassed. I feel I am harassed right now. They are causing me stress.
I am easy to expose you every Sunday.
All of that, it doesn't matter what they said.
No one taking you serious.
If you want to take, if you want to be in sense, if you want to understand.
I'm trying to make sense of it.
How many languages can you?
It doesn't make any sense if someone will say from the even of my semen. No one will say this. It doesn't make any sense. Even if they translate it, everyone can make mistakes.
So I'm guessing you are not Muslim.
It doesn't matter who I am.
No, because if you were Muslim, as it states, this is what Muhammad is saying, you wouldn't say like it doesn't matter, it doesn't make sense.
Wait,
Muhammad is saying, I seek refuge, the seek refuge, the king of my sin.
I memorize it.
Everyone, you bitch in here,
No, I'm not saying about that. I'm saying that translation itself, who translate this word from Arabic to English, had made a mistake.
But you were not brother, it's fine. You were not able to give me what is this word mean.
I'm not, because Google is not showing me the right answer.
This woman is making money from Christianity.
Sorry.
Google doesn't show you the answer you wanted. What is the answer Google is showing you?
This doesn't show me that. This is not... I'm not telling you a joke to Lord.
No. The way you said it, like, Google is not showing you the answer you wanted. So what is the Google is telling you for this word? You said it is myself. What is Google is telling you? Because according to sunnah.com, it is identified as not myself, but my semen.
Run away, man.
This is Ayman. Her name is Ayman.
Here you go.
And in this occasion, it is the semen of Muhammad and the person who is asking, Shakal bin Humayit.
Sorry?
In this occasion, it is the it is Muhammad is speaking. Sorry. Anyway, are you able to take a little bit more time and find for me what is your translation says?
I will check.
This is it. It can say if you want to check the words. It's from me, okay. Which is from myself.
So, the evil of my sin.
I written the word in
so
Arabic.
So, what is the word you wrote in Arabic?
This word here.
What is it? Pronounce it for me. It's min shari mayim.
No. This is not evil. This is all of this is wrong. All of this is wrong.
Okay, now Tilmidi is wrong. Muhammad is wrong. When Muhammad tells people seek refuge from evil of my semen. Actually, it is talking about sex, but apparently. Another more reasons why the sayings of Muhammad doesn't make sense. Give Muhammad up, give Islam up, and turn to Lord Jesus Christ. Or if you want to seek refuge from your semen, that's absolutely fine.